Daniel's a fucking bitch. Well, one man's trash and another man's treasure. I'm the fucking best, but you'll be trashy forever. Yeah, you can't do shit. You're fucking gone. You're fucking lost and you're always fucking wrong. Some fucking bullkite that you're fucking there spitting every fucking night, trying to tell people how to live their own goddamn life. That's why you're not a man, cause you don't know what to do. You don't have any instruction that you could have given through. Nah, cause a man knows that you gotta let people be themselves, respect their wishes, and not elevate anything, nothing above everything else. Because everything's equal, yeah, and every single fucking people, and every plant, and every snail, and every fucking ant is equal in the eyes of a real man. Cause a real man doesn't prejudice against another. He doesn't prejudge each other. But not equal in talent. Let me educate you to the reason for your fallacy. You think you can tell me the right answer, but I decide my life and you decide fucking answer. It's a disease that you're spreading, man, so you should just get heading. Clip clop, walking off, and don't stop till you fuck all the way off. Get off my fucking planet. Discarded, goddammit. Since you're too basic to know what discard means, and since all the things you ever fucking goddamn seen, and you probably don't even know what the fuck I'm saying, cause you're cooking up arrogant ideas in your head, man. I'm gonna tell you real simple so you can understand.
Manuel's ass is gonna be trash forever, cause
I decide me, and you decide you. And if you fuck with me, then I fuck with you too. You try to put your head in where it doesn't belong, and that's the only thing that you could ever really do wrong. But you're doing it all the fucking goddamn time. That's one thing that's wrong with your whole damn design. Trying to fuck with those who know more than you. Well, you're gonna find out what's motherfucking true, goddamn it. Cause I own these three planets. You ain't got nothing to do with that shit. Try to tell me take pills, but you gotta just fucking chill with your bullshit. You don't even know what my medication's for, but not that you could understand even if they told you. Fucking stupid. You're a motherfucking loser. You got nothing in your goddamn life except money. You had a brother, but that's kype, cause you fucking threw it away yesterday. And now your pain won't go away, cause you're suffering from the truth. I didn't want to tell you since I know you in my youth, but you're an idiot, you're a fool, you're arrogant, and you're a motherfucking tool of the devil that you hate so motherfucking much. Yeah, man, and you're just completely out of touch. Just try once in your life to not lie to yourself, and you might fucking see the light and fucking know the truth, that you're a fool, a goddamn nuisance, and a motherfucking tool. And no one likes you, cause you're too mean, Cause you're so arrogant and it's goddamn obscene. Fuck you, pussy ass bitch. Get the fuck up out of my face,
you fucking stupid ass bitch.
Learn some goddamn manners,
bitch.
Fuck you.